Welcome to DDN, Dragon Daily News.
Good morning. Today is Tuesday, August 25th. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Denimos. It's Mrs. Powers.
And Mrs. Wisneski. Happy Tuesday.
Yes, welcome back for our second day of school. Mrs. Wisneski, what was your favorite part about yesterday?
My favorite part of yesterday was actually lunchroom duty. I loved seeing all the kids following the rules. And kindergarten, you were outstanding. I was so excited to see how independent you were and how you followed all of our rules. But it was really great to see all the kids. What was your favorite part of the day?
Well, just seeing everybody was my favorite part. So really, everywhere I went and saw kids was my favorite part. Boys and girls, we want to remember social distancing is important to keep us all safe, and we want to be respectful of other people's personal space, especially out at dismissal, car riders. We want to make sure that we still are social distancing, and also that you, if you have a brother or sister, you need to find them out at the car line so that you can both walk to your car together. So let's have another great day today. Everybody smile, have fun, and learn something new. What do you think?
Sounds good.
All right.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
All right. Today's birthdays are Chahana Masapari and Silas Reynolds. Happy birthday.
Let's eat!
For lunch today, we have a French market combo, game day nachos, with chips and cheese sauce, or the reliable PB&J sandwich. Enjoy your lunch, and if you're at home, enjoy whatever you're eating.